And welcome back to another reaction to Cautious Hero, episode 11, almost done with the series. Last time, I don't remember, it's been a fucking long time. So with that said, let's get going, I guess, in 3, 2, 1, go. The animation, the goddamn guys that the Dragon Ball Z and were called racists. Oh yeah. Immediately with the intro, it seems. This batch is recorded at 2 a.m. Yeah, for people here that are for Madoka Magica and Kashiro, I'm going to watch movie 3 of Madoka Magica because that's an immediate sequel, it seems. So that's that. Yeah, the free day. Something bad's gonna happen. A protel. You fucking pervert. Oh God. Yeah. Yes. But no top. It's just well. Well, you're the robot first. No, it's not. Well, oh God. All for the fucking dick. How the fuck? Sorry, not gonna put those off. Don't fucking slap them. I just give them bread. A little bit to drink after that. He isn't here. Yeah, nope. Well, could say someone dressed in black. Is that a mask job? Oh yeah. The fucking soul obliterating source. What the fuck happened? Did he break into here to train? Are these timelines? Oh, souls. He did. And he went without you. Well, you can't believe it. Huh. Well, he maxed Well, you say a limit break? Huh. Oh, God. Just have a say for sure. That's the only fucking skill. Well, Wait, how many novels is this? How many volume novels is this, or is this an original story? Because he is the Saya. Okay. Has he been summoned before and they died because of him and became really cautious? And he was the hero. Wait, how the hell could he live hundreds of years? I guess this time is fucking faster than his world, so 100 divided by 15 is 6 years. Okay? He was carefree back then, okay? And then regretted his decision. Oh, you were well that back then, okay? And they died. There it is. That is what the fuck is this? What the fuck is this creature called again? A chimera. Is it chimera? You're too careless. Wait, is that his test voice actor? Okay, yes. Am I too much? Oh, no, okay. He's just asleep. And that is your downfall. Kind at heart. And it doesn't. We all know where this is going, right? Gonna be okay, X. X gonna be okay. Is the fucking perfectly ready? Sad damn line. Is that a Demon King? Is that the fucking Mario 3? Fucking Mario 3 final boss? No, it's Doki Do the Doki Doki -Ki. Mario 2 D That's boss. Something's gonna go fucking wrong. Why are you in a dress? There it is. Okay, that's a cheat. Yep, knew it. She can't die. Yep, everyone died. She's fucking pregnant. Wait, you fucked a princess? Wait, when the fuck did you fuck her? Wait, what? Wait, what? Why did you fuck her? You knew you would go to your own fucking world after your mission's done. Wait, what? Okay. Well, that's a plot twist. It's the other fucking. That didn't have that much impact on the physical level, did it? Okay. Oh, so that's why you want to fuck him. Sure. Well, that was a plot twist and a half. At least that was the goddamn pregnant woman. Say I fucked a bitch. And why would you fuck so? Why would you have sex with someone that you know you will be parting with? Huh. Also, now know why Issa wants to have sex with Seiya. I want to say I is so cautious. Properties. I guess that's the last spell he made or something like that. Probably a message. Important. We know that he created that message. Then, anyways, with that said, and that's and the end of episode 11 comes an end to this video. And that's pretty much it. And I'll see you next time. Bye bye.